My dear sister, I didn't board the Helios knowing what would happen, only that pursuing my research could change the world. And we did! Just not in the way I'd imagined. You've always tried to protect me. It's now my turn to protect you.
This is Nikola Tesla speaking, and unless it wasn't already obvious, this ship is under strict quarantine.
This is a safe space for those with an open mind and a talent for the scientific arts to expand the limits of human endeavor. Away from prying eyes and cynical money men, here all that matters is progress as we reach for the very stars themselves. It is our floating home and the cradle of mankind's technological evolution. You walk within the very future of the human race, and you are most, most welcome.
Too close to the sun.